in tears I've cried, screaming, deceiving, and bleeding for you, and you still won't hear me. Don't want your hand this time, I'll save myself. Maybe I'll wake up for once, not
broken home, there's no control, he just lets his emotions go. are remote. They can be great, or they can be great, or even worse, they can teach hate. It's like these kids hang on every single statement we make, like they worship us, plus all the stores ship us platinum. Now how the f*** did this metamorphosis happen? From standing on corners and porches just rapping to having a fortune, no more kissing. But then these critics crucify you, journalists try to burn you, fans turn on you, attorneys all gonna turn at you to get their hands on every dime you have. They want you to lose your mind every time you mad, so they can try to make you out to look like a loose cannon. Any dispute won't hesitate to produce. That's why these prosecutors wanna convict me, strictly just to get me off of these streets quickly. But all they kids be listening to me religiously, so I'm signing CDs while police fingerprint me. They're for the judge's daughter, but it's grudges against me. If I'm such a menace, this doesn't make sense, B. It's all political. If my music is literal and I'm a criminal, how the f*** can I raise a little girl? I couldn't, I wouldn't be fit to. You're full of s*** too, Guerrera. That was a fist that hit you. Can it load a for you and do? Well, if it can, and the next time you assault a dude, just tell the judge it was my fault and I'll get sued. See, what these kids do is hear about us. They wanna get one cause they think this shit's cool, not knowing we really just protecting ourselves. We entertainers, of course this shit's affecting our sales. You ignoramus, but music is reflection of self. We just explain it, and then we get our checks in the mail. It's shit to paint it, how we can come from practically nothing to being able to have any shit.